In this video demonstration, you will learn how to add new inventory in CIIS. Please note, there are only a few instances when you might have to add new vaccine inventory. Most of the time, you will receive your inventory in CIIS from the Pending B-Tracks shipment screen. The first step to adding new vaccine inventory is to click Inventory and then On Hand. This will take you to the Vaccine Inventory On Hand screen. Next, click on the Add New Inventory button. You will be navigated to the Add Vaccine Inventory screen. Enter the required information, including the date, and note today's date will automatically populate. However, you can change the date by either entering it directly into the date field or using the calendar icon. Next, select the correct CIIS vaccine inventory location. Now select the vaccine and corresponding information. Enter the lot number. Expiration date. And select the funding source. For doses adjusted, enter the number of doses you are adding to your CIIS inventory location. You may also enter a container ID that the vaccine will be stored in or comments. These two fields are optional. One quick tip. If you need more information about the vaccine manufacturer or if you are unsure of the code, click the Vaccine Manufacturer Codes located under Links. Once you've entered all of the required information, click the Create button to save your record. Notice once the record has been saved, you will remain on the Add Vaccine Inventory screen. This allows you to continue entering inventory. Once you have entered your inventory and saved each record, click on the Cancel button to return to the Vaccine Inventory On Hand screen. Notice you will now see the vaccine line item you just created on the Vaccine Inventory On Hand screen. You can now administer vaccinations using this vaccine and lot number. You can also perform other actions on this vaccine line item. All of these actions are discussed in separate video demonstrations. One final note, the system will automatically default to displaying the vaccine inventory you currently have on hand in CIIS. In order to view all depleted, expired, or inventory expiring soon, you will need to select the appropriate choice from the status drop-down menu. Thank you for watching this video demonstration.